Hey my beautiful babies, what's up? It's Bree. Welcome back to my channel. So today you guys, we're gonna be doing a pretty little thing haul. This is gonna be a try-on haul. If you guys are new to my channel, I absolutely love Pretty Little Thing. It's one of my favorite sites. I shop there so much. So I was so, you know, shocked when they reached out to me. Yes, I'm like, yes, I would love to work with you guys. So shout out to Pretty Little Thing for working with me with this video. So let's see what we have. I feel like I got some really cute stuff, y'all. Like, really, really cute stuff. I only tried on two of the pieces, but we're gonna try it on all today. I don't really know how everything fits, but, you know, I can kind of tell how it fits and if I can fit it or not. So, let's get started. So, I already got my clothes on that hanger, you guys. I already took them out the bag. So, yeah. First thing here is this really cute chocolate dress. You guys love this dress on Instagram. This is called the chocolate brown ribbed balloon dress. Really cute. It's one of those dresses that fall off the shoulders and they have the really oversized balloon type of sleeve. It is really cute. The reason I picked this up because I don't own a dress this color, and I think this type of color on like brown skin girls or even darker than me look really, really, really good. It complements our complexion. Really cute. So this makes me feel like a true brownie when I wear it. It's absolutely beautiful. I got everything in a size 12. Yeah, I think everything is in a size 12 from Pretty Little Thing. I love it. This is really cute. I won't wear this to like a dinner, but I'll definitely wear this to like, I would wear this to like the club. I don't even go to the club, but if I want to look really, really sexy for date night, or maybe, I don't know if I'll wear this for date night, but I'll definitely wear this out to a club or out. Another beautiful, beautiful shirt I got. Look at this shirt, you guys. You cannot tell me this don't scream spring. This is so pretty. It's like a floral satin type of blouse. It is so pretty, girly. Oh my gosh, I would wear this to brunch with my friends with some mom jeans or some straight jeans. Not mom jeans, but straight jeans. And I just think this is everything. This is spring, honey. This is screaming Miami or Palm Beach. It's so light. I also wear it on vacation. So, anywho, I had got these pants here to pair with this top. Like, I wanted to wear these jeans together with this top. But I don't know if these jeans are too wide at the bottom. They're really, really cute, but they are super, super wide. When I first got these jeans, let me tell you a little bit about Pretty Little Thing jeans. I love Pretty Little Thing. I love that site, but their jeans do not stretch, honey. This is real jean. This is not like the Fashion Nova type of jean. This is real jean. This is gonna last you a lifetime, and it's no stretch. You see that? It's no stretch. So I do like my jeans to be a little bit more stretchy. And when I did pick these up and I looked at them, I'm like, oh my gosh, these jeans look so big. But girl, when I put them on, they wasn't big at all. I'm gonna show you guys how they look with this top. I don't know if I'm gonna pair them together. We're gonna see. You guys gonna see in the try-on section, which is probably already clean. I may wear a different type of jean with this and more like a t-shirt with this. I'm not sure, but I love these. The pants, I got them in a US 14 because I know Pretty Little Thing pants do not, their jeans do not stretch. So I did go up a size. They fit, but I don't know. I feel like they still are a little tight, but I don't think I'm able to go up a size or they're going to just drown me out. You guys know I'm like only 5'1" on a good day. So I'm extremely short. So if I go up a size, they're going to be so long, girl. They're going to be so long. And the leg of the pants is just going to drag, like drown me. And I don't want that look. I want the wide leg look, but I don't want it to drown me out, you know. A few more things. Let's talk about some more dresses, guys. Oh my gosh, I love this dress. This is just like a thin, like nude and dark brown. So this is not black, it's like a dark brown. And this is a polka dot dress. Now these type of dresses are so flattering. If you are a busty girl and you're looking for dresses to flatter our, you know, the titties, honey, you need to find dresses that's like this. Is I think this is called like a sweetheart breast line. I'm not, girl, I don't know, but any type of shirts that kind of come down right here, it looks so flattering, it looks so sexy. And girl, we're gonna be cute for brunch. Okay, I picked up another one, you guys. This is the same type of dress but a different print. It's just like the polka dot dress. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty, so pretty. This look like brunch, honey. This look like mimosas. Can you picture me with this in a mimosa, y'all? This is so cute. I love it. I got it in a size 12 as well. All of the pieces I got in a size 12. I love this. I want to take some cute pictures with it, but I don't want to waste it just for pictures. I actually want to wear this out to brunch, but I cannot wait till all this over so I can slay these pieces, y'all. Okay, one more piece is this beautiful, beautiful blazer dress. You guys know, if I don't have these type of dresses on, if I don't have a suit on, I have on a blazer dress. This is the perfect blazer dress for my body type. This one is perfect because it's kind of like, it has the buttons going down, so it kind of, you know, it is not so loose. It's more like a fitted type of blazer dress, and I am here for it. It's nude. You guys know I love neutral colors, so this is cute. It's a pretty little thing for sending me over these beautiful scrappy, fresh, clean white heels. They look so pretty. I cannot wait to wear these for the spring. They fit perfect. They're super comfortable. The heel is a little high, but it's like that square type of heel, so it's kind of comfortable. Well, it is comfortable, but these are so classy. I cannot wait to wear these with some like mom jeans and a t-shirt. This will be really, really cute. So you guys, don't sleep on Pretty Little Thing heels. They are really nice quality. Really nice quality. Hopefully you guys like everything in this haul. That's it for my Pretty Little Thing haul. Shout out to Pretty Little Thing. Thank you guys so much for, you know, looking out for me in this video. Like noticing little old me. I really appreciate it. Hopefully this video helped girls that's, you know, shaped a little like me. So, you know, we can slay together. You know, you guys, we are in this together. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you later.